Welcome back, Showa family. Today I'm reacting to Boruto manga chapter 40. All right, so it's been a little while since I reacted to the Boruto manga, but we're about to just jump right into this shit right now because everybody and their mom's been waiting for this chapter, including myself, because you know team 7, Sarado, Boruto, Mitsuki, and Kawaki, they all just jumped in and about to fight Boro and try to save Naruto. All right, so without further ado, let's just jump right into this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, comment, share, and hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you get my videos. All right, let's go. All right, so chapter 40, the invisible jutsu. And I love this cover page. Oh my God, guys, y'all already know me. If y'all been following me reading the Boruto manga, like y'all already know how much I love the cover page. Like when shit is just in color, they look so good. Sarada and Mitsuki. All right, page one. So Shikamaru is just thinking and shit. He's like, what can Boruto and the others possibly do against the enemy? Like damn, like we really need Sasuke. If only we had Sasuke. And it's like, okay, yeah, now on page two. So we just, yeah, like, so now he just got back word that Sasuke is in critical condition. We got him out of critical condition, but now he's recovering, but he's pretty much like he's done. Like we're waiting for him to wake up. So with that being said, it's like, damn, like Shikamaru, y'all can't even use Sasuke to try to get back Boruto and others because y'all gotta wait for him to recover and get up. And even if he does get up, who knows for certain, like, okay, if his power is gonna fully be back at 100, we don't know. So it's just really sad. I can't wait for Sasuke to come to wake up and just tell everybody and their moms, like, look, like this is the shit that's been happening. Boruto, Naruto's in danger, blah blah blah. All right, so boom, so now we're on page four and we are back to team 7, how they gonna face off against Boro. And Boro looks so retarded. Like he looks a little OP though. I want to see what he's capable of doing. So you know, Naruto is clearly in the capsule, whatever. Alright, and he is alive, so that's good. Damn, nigga throwing Naruto around. Nigga throwing the coffin, like, anywhere. Just anywhere. Nigga's like, yo, Naruto could be like, droop, droop. Like, he could be fumbling and shit, and you'd be like, yo, bro, like, you alright? Like, yo, come on, man. We gotta save Naruto. But only Jigen is in control of opening it. So they're really thinking about taking him on. They are. And Boro was pretty much just attacking them now. They dodge it. What is that? Liquid acid, huh? Okay, so Boro's power is just acid. All right, so he's pretty much a poison type Pokemon. Yeah, and this acid is like really deadly, obviously. So Boruto and Kawaki, they're getting impatient and they're just like, yo, like, bro, like, we just gotta take you out right now. So, and Boro is like, so you're Boruto? Oh, bet. Like, bro, you just saved me so much more time because we was running on a time limit, but now that Kawaki and Boruto is right in front of us, my nigga, we could take you back to Kara base right now and just use ya to our disposal. Boruto and the whole rest of the gang, they not with that shit. Boruto attacked them with a Zengon, but obviously, we already know that shit ain't gonna do nothing. Hold up, he was already weaving signs. Hold up, guys. This nigga is weaving. I'm on page 16. So Sarada obviously noticed. It seems like Boruto and the others, they didn't notice that this nigga is making signs and shit. And I'm trying to figure out what is he trying to do with those signs. Like, okay, so after he got hit with the Rasengan, Boro, he fully recovered. I mean, that was expected. And then he's doing the signs again. So what? So this dude Boro definitely has a plan up his sleeve, because it's like, why you keep weaving signs? Like, you, like, he's definitely, that's mad sneaky. How come Boruto and Kawaki can't see that he's really weaving signs? Like, bro, like, come on. They just attacking him head on. And so, you know, now Kawaki attacked him, you know, okay, cool. But, you know, still to no effect. Like, shit still didn't hit him. So now Boruto and Kawaki are both now stopped in the tracks. I'm on page 26 right now. And Boruto's like, that's what you get for charging in recklessly, fools. Like, yeah, no shit, cause like, I gotta think of a plan. Like, I can't just charge head on. So it's a dark mist. Okay, so this dark mist is Boruto's ninjutsu. Pretty much that's what the hand weaving the signs shit was all about. Okay, yeah, of course it would try to get them to stop in their tracks. Yeah, of course. Sarada, oh my God, she's just like Sakura. She's just like Sakura and Sasuke too. But Sarada, she's like, I say she's like Sakura because she comes through with the plan. She comes through with having a strategy to take out a motherfucker, you feel me? So Sarada's like, we gotta find out a way how we could take out his ninjutsu and stuff. Mitsuki tries to attack him to poison him with the snake venom, but obviously that doesn't work. Okay, Sarada coming through with a fucking big ass boulder and shit. She's like, yo, take this. So pretty much they retreated and they got Kawaki and Boruto back. And now they're just thinking of a plan. So with this chapter, they just dive, you know, Boruto and Kawaki and Misaki, they just all dived in into the battlefield without a plan. And Sarada does bring up a good point. She was like, yo, like, remember, like, taking out enemies as a team is one way we could totally, like, eliminate our competition. I feel like this chapter was just okay. Like, of course, I expected them to obviously have problems, have issues going up with them. Even if they were to have a plan to go against Boro and it works out well, like, they still have to be on their toes, because how are they gonna take out Boro's ninjutsu shit with the mist joint? Because the mist powers, it makes your enemies immobile. Like, that's one. And then two, I'm just trying to see how is this all gonna play out. Boruto and Kawaki and Mitsuki and Sarada, they need to come up with a good plan. It's just like how Sasuke, Sakura and Naruto, I was gonna say Boruto, took out Kaguya. My nigga, it's the same thing with this one. Now they could totally take out Boro, like, if they just work their minds and put their minds together. So I'm looking forward to next month's chapter. I really hope it delivers even more. Like I said, this chapter was just okay. I'll definitely give it 7.5 out of 10. So guys, what do y'all think about this chapter? Was it worth the wait? Are y'all disappointed? I'm a little disappointed in this chapter, you know, because like I said, I really thought that shit was gonna go crazy and you know, AWOL and everything was gonna be lit. But no, we pretty much won't get that until the next chapter, and that's okay, because like I said, this is just a setup. Guys, let me know what you think in the comments below. Tell me right now, and you guys will see me soon. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I'm Shamasan Reacts. I'm out. Peace.